Hello po mga kabayan, ngayon I will share another simple recipe. This one is sinigang na bangus. So these are our ingredients. We have chicken powder, pepper, salt, we have water, we have garlic, ginger, onion, tomato, we have beans, our sinigang mix, we have spinach, we have our belly bangus, we have oil, and we have fish sauce. So let's start cooking, guys. Yan guys, ang ating saucepan. Okay. We put a little bit of oil. Alright. Okay, we put our garlic. Everybody has their own way of cooking their sinigang. Okay? Pag isda, medyo gusto po yung medyo igisa ng konti. Put our ginger. The milk fish with the sour soup. Our onion. We're going to put our tomato. Here we can put our beans. Wala po tayong sitaw, pulong beans. So, French beans ang gamitin natin. Pwede na lang po yun, guys. Okay. Improvise tayo, guys, pag wala tayong mga gulay na kailangan natin. Alright. We'll put our salt. Pepper, chicken powder, then we can already put our belly bangus. Laki na rin po. This bagos. Yan, nakita tayo sa ano. Ready to put our water and we let it boil. Of course, water is not enough, so she says it's soup or sinigang soup. Marami siya dapat tubig, diba guys? To cover up our ano. Ayan, and then one more. yun ang gusto ko pa guys. Pag, kaya gusto ko siyang i-gisa ng few minutes para yung mantika, yung ating tomato lalabas agad yung kanyang katas. And our fish sauce a little bit. Of course, our sinigang mix. Malit lang naman po guys, kaya luckily we have the one with Gabi. So, kahit wala tayong taro, taste taro. I use two because this one is a small pack. Okay. And this is yummy with the weather that are cold, like what we have here right now. It's really cold. It's really cold here, guys. Let it boil for a few minutes. And you can still add more a little bit of water. Kasi, paborito ng mga anak ko yung ano, sinigang. This is one of their favorite. So, especially with the cold weather. Cold weather. Last one is we put the spinach. Wala tayong kangkong. So, we use the spinach. Yan po kayo. Pag nakatira ka sa ibang bansa, wala yung mga gulay na gusto natin kainin. Hindi natin makita agad. So, and gusto natin kumain ng mga ganitong pagkain. Mag-improvise tayo ng another vegetables. Kasi sinigang is yummy kapag marami siyang gulay, guys. Diba? Yan, guys. Kumukulog na ang ating ano. Mabilis na naman lutuin kapag isda. Yan na guys. So, tagal na natin ang ating spinach. Spinach, not much. Okay, hindi na nilalagay lahat. Okay. Kaya tayo guys. Tayo pabayan!